speak.
A long time ago, the legend of the hammer and how it began to grow. He was given magical shoes from a hip-hop Motown dude. Together they had power, they stood up for what was right. But Gramps was getting old and he couldn't keep up the fight.
Right.
So Gramps and his granddaughter, they went out on the road.
Certainly.
To find a man they knew could jam who was worthy of the load. They met a guy named Stanley, who was dancing every night. Every day his heart was out of sight. So Gramps opened up the bag and took out the magical shoes. He set them on the ground and they soon began to groove.
Right.
The shoes knew at once they had finally found their man. They hopped right on his feet and he became Hammer Man. Hammer Man. Hammer. Hammer Man. Hammer. Hammer Man. Hammer. Hammer Man. Hammer. Oh, yeah.
What's up, everybody? Hey, how you doing? All right, how you doing? Hey, I heard you got down in football this week.
Yeah, what up?
Well, that's good. You know, you're kind of tall, but I have a guy. He's real small. I know him. He's small. He's so small that he has a short people's complex.
He's this small?
Not that small, Marcus, but he's pretty small. He's pretty small. As a matter of fact, he goes around Oaktown just shrinking everything. I wasn't supposed to say that, but check this out. Hammer Man gonna hammer. Let's check it out.
Yeah.
Yes, may we. I'll surely be the rapping king of this city. I am so slick, so big and tall. I am the greatest rapper of all. Oh, sacre bleu!
One moment!
Monsieur Dr. Stretch, the legs of Tallness, if you please. Now! Mon Dieu! The legs of Tallness look most realistic. You have improved them, no?
Ow! No, that one's mine!
Give me the legs! Sacre bleu! Quickly, the legs, the legs!
It's about time. You ordered this pizza?
Oh!
Oh, oui! My large pizza for me, a large person. Yes?
Whatever. $10 plus tip.
Oh, the legs, they are malfunctioning. No.
Thanks, Shorty.
Shorty! Always it is the shorty! I will be tall! You must use your genius to find the means to do this. The legs are a failure.
I'm already working on it, sir.
Once I am tall, I shall be able to display my great musical talents.
By your giant musical talents, sir.
But of course...
Your music is so great, it will almost outshine Hammerman himself.
Almost?
I mean completely. Your music will completely outshine Hammerman. That's what I meant, yeah.
Come here, Monsieur Dr. Stretch. Allow me to tell you something. Don't stand taller than me! You never stand taller than me. Remember that. Now, get back to work. It is your job to discover for me a method by which I may become a big person.
Yes, sir. I'm right on it.
I want to be tall. All my life I am made to feel small simply because I am small. But no more. I shall be the biggest thing ever!
Tired of being puny, sick of being small. Got a giant soul inside, but it's no use at all. Everybody I meet, they're so tall. I gotta be big! Looking up is a dry, I can't see the parade. Tired of feeling low, I'm always in the shade. Those blue people, they have it made. Yeah, I got to be big. Big is where it's at. Big is what you need. When you are small, you're never in the lead. Somehow I know that I'll succeed. Sacre bleu!
You gotta be big.
It's real nice you'd invite us over to watch the basketball game, Gramps.
Gramps? I was wondering, I've got some friends going to the game. How about I go meet them and see it live?
I don't think it's a good idea. It's getting dark out and it's really not safe. Maybe when you're a little bigger.
Aww.
I have to agree with Stanley. You're not big enough to go out alone at night.
It's not fair. Everything I want to do, you say I'm not big enough. I'm not big enough to do anything. I'm not big enough. I'm not big enough. That's all I ever hear. If I hear I'm not big enough one more time, oh!
You okay, Jody?
What's it look like?
Maybe you feel better if we talk.
I'd feel better if people would leave me alone. Pooey! Sure, I know I'm small, but someday they will realize that I'm not a kid. My childhood years already did. I'm mad enough to flip my lid, cause I gotta be big! I wish that I was old enough to be trusted with the front door keys, to wipe my own nose after I sneeze, decide myself if I'm gonna freeze. Yes, I gotta be big! All I want's respect, responsibility, to stay up late past 9 o'clock, to talk when all the grown-ups talk, to drive a car instead of walk. Oh, man, I gotta be big!
I am a great man, destined for great things. But I must be of great stature as well.
Rapoleon! Rapoleon!
Ouch!
I've done it. I've discovered a way to make you big, Rapoleon. Sorry, I forgot. I've developed a prototype genetic growth formula. Anything it is sprayed on will grow huge. But in order to complete the formula, I need one final ingredient. This. A spiral twisted gene-assisted synthesis-assisted protein.
Mais oui! I shall be big! The biggest thing in Oaktown! It's a whole musical world!
Yes, Rapoleon.
I want this formula. I must have it. Have it now!
I can't complete the formula without the last ingredient.
Well, what is this spiral twisted blah, blah, blah? Anyway,
it's a hair, and not just any hair. We need a hair taken from the head of a musical superhero.
You mean?
That's right, Hammerman. But I don't know how you can possibly...
I will do it. At all costs, I must be big. Bigger! Bigger even than those basketball players!
Off you go, Jody. Past your bedtime.
Gramps, can I stay up and watch the end of the game? Please? Please? Please?
No, Jody. You know the rules. 9 o'clock on school night. I'm sorry, honey, but...
I know. I'm never big enough.
Yeah. Go, wow. Oh, look at that footwork, man.
Hey, did you see that? That was a foul.
I could have been a high top in the NBA.
Oh, come on. Who are you kidding? In 2 minutes, your tongue would be hanging out.
Would not?
Would two.
Not?
Two.
I'll show them. I'll watch the game anyway. We got the break.
Place, destroy everything. We must force Hammerman to show up so that I can steal a hair from his head.
Ah!
seafood salad. Who are those shrimps?
Whoever they are, they're tearing up the house. Come on, guys, it's hammer time.
Oh, yeah. Right, left, right.
It's hammer time. Living small, but hey, let's play some basketball.
Yo, Amazon,
there's my chance. I'm gonna help Hammerman stop these nasties and show everyone I'm big enough to do fun stuff.
I'm a rapper, not a hair donor.
There they are. Now where'd they go? Oh, how am I gonna get up there?
Did you get it? Did you get it? Did you get it?
I got it! I got it! You see, quickly, the formula! I must be big!
Whoa!
Now I shall be big! I shall be the tallest, the greatest, the grandest! Mademoiselle Spy, why were you spying on my business, eh?
I was going to capture you.
Eh? Me? Why?
Because if I caught you, I'd be a big shot.
Big shot?
Yeah, and if I was a big shot, everyone would stop treating me like I'm a small fry.
Sacrebleu! You hate being small, too?
Yeah, I'm sick and tired of being told I'm not big enough.
Oui, oui. Always belittled?
I always get the short end of the stick.
Always looked down on?
It makes me sick.
I wanna be big!
Big, 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 big.
Tired of being puny.
Sure, I know I'm small.
Big is well, sir. Big is what you need. Life is cool when you are small. You're lucky to get seen at all and not get stepped on by someone tall. Sorry, please.
All I want is respect. Responsibility. To stay up late past 9 o'clock, to talk when all the grown-ups talk, to drive a car instead of walk.
I gotta be big!
All right, way to go!
Hey, wait a minute. Why were you fighting with Hammerman?
Aha! The whole thing was a ruse so that I may gain the vital ingredient for my tonic of growingness.
Ingredient? Tonic?
I needed a hair from Hammerman's head. Now, the formula is complete. I will soon be the biggest thing ever. I will permit you to observe as I test the formula, mademoiselle. After all, you may be my prisoner, but we have big ambitions in common.
Wait! Don't you think you'd better test it on something else first? What if it goes wrong?
Ah, oui. You are right. I shall test it on this chair. A failure? I do not
not want the thing to make me smaller. I am wanting to be bigger, not petite. What are you trying to do, lame of the brain?
Well, look on the bright side, Rapoleon. You're too big for your chair now.
That is not the point, that I am too big for the chair. Yes, that is it. I will be too big for everything. All chairs, all people.
No!
Wait! Of all big things, I will win the prize by shrinking Oaktown down to size. I will spray the entire city.
Thank goodness you're back, Stanley. Jody's disappeared.
What? We better go look for her. Come on.
This is the city that called me Shorty. I'm gonna shrink the whole South 40. I'm Rapoleon, I'm rapping down. Music giant of all, Oaktown.
Jody! Uh-oh, what's that egg beater up to?
Stanley, look out!
Jody!
What's going on, Stanley? What's Jody doing up in that helicopter?
I don't know, Gramps, but I got a shrinking feeling about it.
Hurry, Stanley! Get the shoes!
Oh, no! Stanley, Gramps! The entire city's vanishing!
It works! It works! I'm big! And I'm almost the biggest thing in Oaktown!
Almost.
I warned you not to stand taller than me.
I got shoes, Gramps. Now
Now I am the biggest thing in Oaktown. This city is mine to rule.
I've got to get to another city for help. Only one chance, the helicopter. Oh, how does this thing work?
Get her! Get her!
Let me go!
Jody! Go!
Girl, go!
Go!
It'll only be a matter of time before Rapoleon catches her.
Dr. Stretch, you made the shrinking formula. Can you make an antidote?
Yes, but I need a hair from a head of a short musical megalomaniac. Rapoleon!
Well, you just get cooking on the rest of that formula, son. Stanley and me, we know someone who just might be able to help.
We'll get the hammer. Okay, guys, it's hammer time.
Yeah, let's hip-hop to it.
It's hammer time. All right, one escape hatch coming up in a flash.
When I said I wanted to be big, I didn't think it would mean looking after a whole city. What was that? Hammerman!
Rapoleon's hair is the cure for the city, so let's get down and let's get busy.
Ah! Whoa!
Stop! Yo, G, it's hammer time! Listen, Rapoleon, I hope you don't flinch, because if you do, you'll feel more than a pinch. Since you got mine, I think it's only fair that I chop a little hair to get your hair.
No, I'm the biggest! I have to stay biggest! I'm going to be big forever!
Thank you.
it or I'm not gonna make it. Unless...
Oops. Oh, sacre bleu.
You're under arrest. And you, young lady, are in big trouble for sneaking out of the house at night. Now that's a big no-no.
I'm sorry, Hammerman. I know it was wrong.
Now weep, weep, weep. This is not fair. We just wanted to be big. I can't show the world my music until I'm big.
Why not? I've heard your music. It's good. Being big doesn't just mean tall.
Is true.
That's word. It takes a big man to face his fears, Rappo. And yo, it doesn't matter if you're tall or small, as long as your heart is living large, know what I'm saying?
That's right. If you got music to perform, then perform it.
Why, I believe you are the correct. In jail, I will practice my music.
And maybe in jail, if you rock the beat unique and sweet, they'll let you out sooner than you think.
Hey, and when you get out of jail, I can be your agent.
Jody, I want to say how proud I am of how well you handled yourself in a crisis. You're really growing up.
Thanks, Hammerman. But I think I'll just be a kid a while longer. Being big can be a big job.
Everything is in control. Time for me to hip-hop stroll. See ya.
Good work, young lady. How do you feel?
I feel big.
I, too, feel big.
Big, 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 big.
Feeling taller now.
Finally earned respect.
Big is what we're gonna be.
Take responsibility.
Show the world so all will see.
Yeah, we're big.
Feeling.
All right, now let's be straight with each other. Or as we say, on the realer. There are some kids in school that are a little different. You know what I mean. They might be shorter, they may be taller. You might even think they're goofy looking. Some may even be in a wheelchair. The kids call them names, they laugh behind their backs, they even eat at different tables at lunchtime. Now I really need you to hear something. Beauty is only skin deep. It's what's inside that counts. Don't just choose your friends because of the way they look. Find out about the real person before you judge somebody. Be friends with everybody. I'm your friend, and I'm the Hammerman. Peace.
Beep.